Hello students, today we are going to learn new lesson number 4, the rat trap. In this lesson, in the beginning itself, about the author name is here mentioned, Selma Lagerlöf. 1858 to 1940 was a Swedish writer whose stories have been translated into many languages. A universal theme runs through all of them, a belief that the essential goodness in human being can be awakened through understanding and love. This story is set amidst the mines of Sweden, rich in iron ore, which figure large in the history of legends of that country. The story is told somewhat in a manner of fairy tale. So here, two, three lines in this about the author introduction. Here it is mentioned, and that lines are very important. So first it is, a universal theme runs through all of them, in that a belief that the essential goodness in human being can be awakened through understanding and love. Means sometime there may be problem of understanding. So if we will try to sort out the problems with mutual understanding, and one more thing, that is the love. So everybody likes the caring attitude, and there should not be only the pretense of the love. So that love should be the peer, and when you will have that kindness towards others, when you will have the hospitality towards the others, when you will take care of each other's relations, automatically the bond of love it will create, and there will be very good communication among you, and there will not be the feeling of hatred, feeling of jealousy, whatever the wrong things. Means that person will not feel insecure in your company. So this is the very important thing, that sometime there may be cultural differences, linguistic differences, or so many things would be different. Understanding that person's background may be different. Understanding of the situation or understanding of that problem, it may be different. There would be individual differences, but one common thing here we have to think, that whoever is the person, maybe that person is a rich or poor or a middle class, we all are a human being, and we have to think about each and every person as a human being. We should not neglect someone because that person is poor. We should not neglect any person because that person's background is not good. Background in the sense that class system, means class inequalities. Someone means in some areas still untouchability, such type of things still they are following. So in such type of cases, there should not be difference. In means we can say that there must be equality. The equality principle should be followed. There should not be the social injustice. But sometimes some people, they are thinking in this manner, that we are superior than others. Our caste, religion, that is superior than others. Or those who are rich, they may think that whatever we will tell, that only the poor they will listen. Sometime it may happen that such understanding, it helps, means understanding and the love of the society, relation, that bonding of the society, it will change the attitude of others. In this also lesson, the same thing it is discussed with different manner, and there is a theme of transformation also. So how someone means wrong ideas, wrong thoughts, or the view about the world, view about each other, view about the society, how it is changing, if we will have that skill of persuading someone, to convince someone, or to take care of someone. So this is the very important thing, that if you will take care of others, others will also take care of you. They will also think in a positive manner about you. So this is the important thing, that we have to think about the root of the problem. In which atmosphere, why that person is behaving like this. So we should have a dialogue, and that dialogue will surely help in this matter. So now we will think about the actual story. We will start thinking about the actual story. So in this, here peddler is the central character here. We can think about this peddler. This peddler is a rat trap seller. He used to sell the rat traps. It is mentioned in the book also, above the title, the picture is also given of the rat trap. So he used to sell the rat traps, and his view about the world, I mean this character, peddler's character, his view about the world, it was negative. It may not be his fault, but whatever experience he got it from the society, he might be thinking in the same manner. The peddler's, his own positivity, all that things, it is not mentioned in the beginning. He was also such type of person, means he was also attached to the wrong things. And further, it is proved that when he was there in the crafter, one more character it is mentioned here, crafter's character, he was there in that crafter's house. That time, this peddler's behavior, it is observed. And in that behavior, we can observe his negative trait of the personality. That negative trait, it is, suppose you will get some money without any hard work. Means you will steal that thing. You will take it from others. Means by cheating, if you will take that money and you wish to enjoy your life. So this is not at all good. Means to steal someone's money and then you will survive your life. So this type of survival, it is not good. So here also the same thing happened, that when crafter shared the things about the money, means the 30 kroners, he had shown him, means he kept in mind that the person who is vagabond person, and he is there. So whatever the thing he was doing, this crafter shared with the peddler. So here negative thing it is mentioned about the peddler's character. One more character it is here mentioned, and that character it is ironmaster's character. And this ironmaster, he is the mill owner. We will think about all the things in detail afterwards, but just it is the introduction of the characters. In this, this Iron Master's character, it is also equally important, because there is a correlation of that Iron Master, and there was a misconception about this peddler. Means he observed these peddlers, and this peddler's face, it there was a, some connection. And one more thing, it is here we can say that this Iron Master's misconception was there about this peddler, that here Nils Olof, or we can say Captain Van Stel, his old acquaintance, old regimental comrade, old regimental friend, like that he thought about this rat trap seller. And this rat trap seller also, he has also not revealed his own identity, because he had done the wrong task here in Crafter's house. And then one more here character it is mentioned, that is valet's character. So all the characters, important characters here, it is here discussed. Now we will start from the beginning, all the important highlights from this lesson we will take in the beginning, so there will not be problem to you to understand the lesson. But there is one suggestion to you, that whenever you will start your study, first go through the original text, read original lesson minimum 2 times, underline important concepts, underline the new words, find out meanings from dictionary, and make your own notes in your own language. Because when you are going to interpret your own answers, when you are going to analyze the situation as per character wise, situation wise, plot wise, setting wise, then your own notes will help you for MCQ also questions, short answer questions, long answer questions. Now CBSE board has changed the paper pattern also, and in that paper pattern more precise answers are required. MCQ type questions are there, means in the part A the 40 marks objective, means MCQ questions type questions are there, so keep in mind. And the total literature, it is of 44 marks, so more than 50% weightage now it is given to the literature. So now it is your responsibility to keep in mind that how to deal with each and every topic. So detailed reading of the text, when there would be extract based question on the prose lesson, you should know that this line it is from which lesson. So need to read each and every lesson very carefully. So we will now take some more information about the peddler here again through some references from the passage. So here at the beginning, it is the usual beginning like other stories. Once upon a time, there was a man who went around selling small rat trap wires. And what was his task, what he used to do? He used to do the rat trap selling of that small rat trap wires. Then he made them himself at old moments from the material he got by begging in the stores or at the big farms. So here also, this is the thing that he used to collect it from the other thing sources, and he used to prepare that. But even so, the business was not especially profitable. Means he used to do the work, but that business was not profitable. And if you are not getting the money, obviously what will happen? You will be distressed. You will have that negative feelings in your mind. And if you are facing economical problem, economical crisis, then to breach the gap, you will do something more. And sometime you may take the wrong path. And that wrong path may sometime create problem in your personality. And afterwards, it may become your habit. You may become habitual to do the same thing. And that habit may create problem in your personality. And further, all the people from that society will understand your nature, will think about you in negative manner and may not respect you at all. So here, the business was not especially profitable. So he had to resort to both begging and petty thievery. So here, the word thievery, it is mentioned. Means he used to sell that rat traps also, but business was not profitable. So he used to steal the things, thievery also, to keep body and soul together. Even so, his clothes were in rags, his cheeks were sunken, and hunger gleamed in his eyes. And even though, his all description of the peddler's character, it is here given. One more, some words also here we can refer. No one can imagine how sad and monotonous life can appear to such vagabond. So such type of vagabond person, the person who do not have his own shelter, home, means he may wander from one place to another place. Like that vagabond person. And how is the life? The life is like a sad and monotonous life can appear to such a vagabond person. And monotonous life means there is no happiness, there is no freshness in his life. That life, it is a monotonous, means every day he is not doing the task which will give him happiness. It would be like a routine, but that routine, it is not happy routine. He may not be satisfied with the same thing, and he is not satisfied with his life as well. Who plod along the road, left in his own meditation, and he may be involved, indulged in his own thoughts. So like that, this peddler's character, it is here described. But what happened once here? But one day, this man had fallen into a line of thought. And this peddler, he once started thinking about some concepts. And what is that concept? Further, it is here mentioned, which really seemed to him entertaining. And that idea, that thought line, he started thinking more about that thought line. And what is that thought line? He had naturally been thinking of his rat traps. And he was the rat trap seller. He started thinking about the rat trap. And that, how is the rat trap? He started thinking about the idea, one more new idea concerned with that. He had naturally been thinking of his rat trap when suddenly he was struck by the idea. And what is that idea here? It is mentioned. The whole world about him. And that is about the whole world. Then how is the world? Now this poor peddler is assuming about the world. And what is that? The whole world with its lands and seas, its cities and villages, was nothing but a big rat trap. And now he had compared the rat trap and the life. Means here it is the comparison. And how is the comparison? How the rat trap, means suppose the rat would come inside in that trap, means the rat trap. Once he will come in, he may not be able to come out. So like this also here he is thinking that the whole world with its lands, seas, its cities and villages, nothing but a big rat trap. This whole world is a big rat trap. Once we will come on this planet, means on this world, what is happening? Means after the birth, So here nothing but a big rat trap. It had never existed before any other purpose than to set baits for people. Once we will go anywhere after the birth, again we are getting so many things, and that things are attracting you. And once that thing will attract you, you will go towards that thing and you will come into that labyrinth, or you will be caught like a rats. And the whole world, he started imagining that this whole world, it is the big rat trap. We cannot come out. Suppose we are in the poor family, then we are also facing the same problem, and we may not come out from same such type of situations. So understanding is here important. But he started thinking negatively about the world. It offered riches and joys, shelter and food, heat and clothing, exactly as the rat trap offered cheese and pork. And as soon as anyone let himself be tempted to touch the bed, it closed in on him, and then everything came to an end. So here it is the same things. Here author is mentioning about the, it offers riches and joys. Again, what it is offering? Shelter and food. Means riches and joy, shelter and food, heat and clothing. Everything it is offering. The further it is mentioned that exactly as the rat trap offered cheese. Means in that rat trap, what we are doing, we are keeping cheese or something inside. Then rat will come, rat will go inside, and he would start eating that. Suddenly what will happen? Once that rat will go inside, then the door will close, and then he may not be able to come out from that. The same way here, exactly as the rat trap offered cheese and pork, and as soon as anyone let himself be tempted to touch the bed, it closed in on, and then everything came to an end. And then you have to survive the life in that same condition. So he was in poor condition, poverty was there, and he was thinking that now I am in that same phase, so how can I come out from that? And now I am trapped in this world. This type of thought line, he started thinking about the whole world as a rat trap. And then further here, the world had, of course, never been very kind to him. And one more reality also here, author is focusing. And what is that reality? The reality it is about, the whole world, of course, never been very kind to him. So it gave him unwanted joy to think ill of it in this way. So here, experience. Sometimes suppose you have a bad experience of any person, society, then your thoughts will be negative. Your thought line, your all the self talks, it will be negative. And he used to wander from one place to another place. Suppose his condition, he was vagabond, he might be carrying that rat traps, small rat traps for selling, and his nature was like that. He used to steal. So there may be such type of experience he might be getting. He may not be getting the respect from any person. Wherever he would go, he will not be respected. The people may not give him respect, or else may neglect, may avoid him, or sometime he may get the beating also. Means such type of wrong experiences he might be getting. No one would be kind to him. Other people in that society may not speak with him. There is no shelter of his own. There is no home or something which is there, means in existence. So there he will go and take the rest. Like that it is not there. So every time he has to take the shelter on, means in such places where there may not be the comfort. Others may not adjust him. Every time suppose he will go any place, how people will treat him? The people will treat him like a stranger, and that person is a stranger, then how he will give shelter to that stranger? So such type of experiences. And the reason it is mentioned, his business was not profitable. And one more bad habit, that is he used to steal, means the thief. He was also the thief, means the thievery was one of his, again, side business, we can say. It's not a kind of business, but this was the wrong habit, wrong thing. It was slowly he become habitual to this, and for that sake here author is mentioning the world had, of course, never been very kind to him, so it gave him unwanted joy to think ill of it. In this way it become a cherished pastime of his during many dreary plodding, to think of people he knew what had let themselves be caught in dangerous snare of others who were still circling around the bite. So here this real fact, here it is discussed, and in this real fact, as a reader, we are understanding both the things. We have to think about the positive thing as well, we have to think about negative thing also. No one is born criminal. Whoever is doing that task, there may be something. If you will give him some guidance, if you will convince that person, then that same person may think about his own deeds, his own actions, and may change his own actions. So it is also equally important that we have to keep in mind that how to treat any person, and that understanding, it is very important. So in the beginning itself, author is focusing on that, a belief that the essential goodness in human being, suppose you have that goodness within you, if you have that kindness within you, if you have the hospitality, then your nature, your company, everyone will like. And then that transformation means others will also think that no, all the people in this world, they are not wrong. So we cannot make the judgment that the whole world is wrong. So there are so many good people. When you will go in the company of such type of people, you will realize that the whole world is not wrong. The whole world is not, because there are so many good people. We can observe their nature, we can observe their actions, we can observe. And when we are getting the personal experience, then what will happen? That understanding, it will create, that good understanding will create. This is the important thing here we have to keep in mind. So in the beginning itself, beginning of the lesson, author started focusing on very important aspect of the life, that one, any person, if that person starts thinking about the life, that the whole life, it is like a rat trap. Means it is a kind of jail. Rat trap here, the whole world, means he started thinking that the whole world, it is like a jail and we cannot come out from that. And how is the life? That life, it is monotonous life. So if there is no happiness in the life, if there is no love in the life, if there is no mutual understanding in the life, if there is only practical approach, and if we are not considering any person in our here life, means that acceptance is very important. We have to accept that, okay, that person is poor, accept that person. If we are not accepting, suppose someone is rich and he is not accepting others, then there will not be bonding and that bond will not create. So in this lesson, we have to keep in mind that how can we create that bonding. And he, in this lesson, very nice example it is given. So in the beginning itself, so many things here, author indirectly focused. In next video, we will discuss the further, means how the plot develops, and then new scenes, means what happened about this peddler and the crafters. There is one important scene, then what happened with that crafter. Then afterwards, there is one important scene here in this Iron Master's meal and Iron Master's house also. And then one more important character, and that character is the very important character, that is Edla Wilmanson's character. That Edla Wilmanson, here key figure in this lesson, because she tried a lot, and because of her kindness, hospitality, or the essential goodness that the author is mentioning here, that all things we will discuss in the next video, and how the transformation also happened. So we are going to discuss all that thing. So first video, means after that whatever the parts will come, listen that carefully, so there will not be problem to you in understanding of the concepts. Thank you.